Liverpool 2, Man City 0. What the hell has happened to this Man City team? They've lost their soul, their spirit. It's like a dead man walking. There's nothing left in them. It's unbelievable. Pep, who's meant to be the GOAT manager, he's turned to a curry GOAT. Dead. Finished. What's going on? I mean, Liverpool, listen, hands down, best team in the world right now. I mean, the stats don't lie. Top of the Prem, but how many points ahead? It's a mad thing. Yeah? 9 points clear at the top of the Premier League, and they are top of the Champions League group as well. It's unbelievable. In a week, they just slapped up Real Madrid. They've come to slap up Man City, bruv. And this Man City team, I just thought today, surely, they're going to show something. Some sort of heart. They had Pep harming himself last time. Yeah? It's not worked. They went to the Champions League and bottled a 3-0 lead. And they've come back to the Prem and got slapped up again. I mean, this is absolutely disgraceful, Blatt. Let's be real, man. Like, if that was anyone else, their job would be on the line. But it's Pep, you know. I mean, do you get rid of a guy like Pep? When do you know when Pep is finished? You know, there's all those questions as well, man. I mean, from time Pep starts to show how many titles he's won to fans, you know he's rattled, Blatt. And you know it's coming towards the end. I remember Mourinho. That was Mourinho coming towards his end, where he started to remind fans how many titles he won. But yeah, Man City are cooked. Liverpool, on a positive, Mohamed Salah right now, front runner for Ballon d'Or. You know, his team is top. His team is favourite to win and can win it all. I had Rafinha up there, but right now Barcelona started to struggle. Literally. But Mo Salah, you can't really find someone who's on better form than Mo Salah, Blatt. It's unbelievable. Another game where he's got a goal and an assist. The assist is fantastic. And I said to the people, the ones who think Mo Salah isn't talented because you think Eden Hazard's more talented, you don't know football. Someone having more technical ability does not mean the other has no ability. He is highly technical. That pass, the vision to find the ball, that's Messi-esque. You know? That's what you see Messi do, to find Jordi Alba. You know, and Jordi Alba will pass it back to someone who will score. Fantastic. And Cody Gakpo, a changed man. And sometimes it takes time to adjust to a new league. Just to adjust to a new team in general, man. And you're seeing him under new manager, he's thriving. Diaz this season has thrived. Mohamed Salah has thrived. And in the midfield, I mean, that midfield combination, they are just cooking, blood. Gravin Birch has been outstanding. McAllister, the silent assassin. He gets on with his job. You know, no one talks about him, but he always drops a good 7 or 8 out of 10 performance. And then I got man like Virgil, blad. You get me? Virgil van Dijk almost gave the ball away. Gave the ball away where KDB could have scored, but aside from that, brilliant again at the back. There was no Konate, no problem. Kelleher, I mean, you wouldn't know that Alisson is not there. With Man City, you can tell everything is just done. It's done. Like, literally, man. Obviously, they gave away the penalty, which was a clear pen, and Mohamed Salah stepped up. After missing a pen against Madrid, he stepped up and scored this pen, man. And that's just what he does, bruv. Literally, Liverpool right now are thriving. Pep, let's talk about the players he has. Where's PFA Player of the Year Foden? Where's Foden? Where's this PFA Player of the Year? He's not a child. Foden's 24 years old. Foden has regressed. This is when they need him. Foden has had a chance to play from when he was a kid to be around world-class players throughout his whole career, right? Last year was the first time he became almost the leader of the team with all the injuries going and whatnot. But how can you go so far back this season? Erling Haaland, we all know. He's a striker. He scores goals. But he's struggling a lot in a lot of games. And that's where, when Roy Keane said at times he looked like a League Two player, he's just talking about his pure ability. You know, these are the kind of games you need someone, some sort of leader, to get them going. You need Haaland as well, not to just stay in the box. He needs to drop deep and try and get others involved. He has to mix it up a bit. Bernardo Silva, blood. Man, like Bernardo Sleeper, blood. This guy is sleeping. He gets away with criticism. He's a 30-year-old international who literally is meant to be one of the leaders. Yeah, one of the experienced players. Where is he? Nowhere. Gundogan, his legs are gone. We all know it. It's age and everything. And at Man City, Kyle Walker, MLS, Saudi League. It's time to go, bro. One of the best right back this league has seen. But can't keep just relying on the pace that is also declining. Yeah, Pep had his defence, his main back four back today. You know, a lot of them have been injured, but it absolutely changed nothing, man. Liverpool slapped these man up, and the Premier League title now, 9 points above, and yeah, it's just going to be a long, long season, man. It's going to be hard to literally stop this Liverpool team because they're all playing on cloud nine right now.